It is the unthinkable has happened here. We have seen the cruel face of Putin's army. We have seen the recklessness and the cold-heartedness with which they have been occupying the city. Here in Bucha, we saw our humanity being shattered, and it is the whole world is mourning with the people of Bucha, and they are the ones who are, as you said, defending the border of Europe, defending humanity, defending democracy, and therefore we stand with them in this important fight.